Hi guys, today I want to look at a new feature in Trimble Business Center version 5.51, and that's a rotate plan view. So I have drawn a few lines here so we can see when we rotate the plan view what is it going to do. So to do that, you're going to press CTRL and SHIFT and press the wheel button and drag your rubber band the way you want the rotation to go, so you can rotate your plan view whichever way you want. To reset, you should rotate it the northerly, pull your rubber band northerly direction, right? So this was this was the north, right? So it reset it, as you can see. Or if you open, let's say, if you open a new plan view, you'll reset your view filter. So let's go and open a new plan view, and this would reset your rotation. Hope you like this. This is a great feature in case you need to select certain amount of points or entities which are not perfectly pointed north or east west. You can rotate your plan view and drag that square around them and select them. I used to do that in a 3D view, for example, or obviously when you bring in a CAD file, or you have your text rotated the proper way and you can't really read it, or probably from printing purposes. Anyway, just don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell button, check out our blog, and we'll see you next time.